I am going to apologize for not rocking out here, even though I've got a banging hard rock system over here. I have a project. It's a Raspberry Pi project, and it uses something called Mopidy. I'm not sure I'm saying that right. And it is a app, and it ties in with Spotify, and it also runs on some kind of server called IRIS. I haven't quite figured that all out yet, but I do know how to make it work with Spotify. And what it is a little Raspberry Pi board. This is a Pi 0W. And just for size comparison, I put a Swiss Army knife next to the thing. And you can see it's a pirate audio. It is a DAC. It's a line out. It's not a headphone amp. It's a pure line out. And it's got one of these OLED LEDs on it. So let's go ahead and hit play and see what happens. So this little device is driving this big old 1970s stereo here. This is pretty cool. All I really need to do now is maybe 3D print something. But I really like the concept of the OLED on board the Pi 0W. That's pretty cool. And I thought this would take a lot longer than it did. I took it on as a project to keep me busy all night. This whole thing took me about an hour. And that's including I had to solder the headers onto the Raspberry Pi. There weren't any headers to plug this pirate audio board into. So soldering, configuring the software, logging into my Spotify account, and hooking it up to a stereo took about an hour. Fun little project.